Taking a bunch of pictures and just pick up a question later. That's the advice I need.